Hello, my name is Manny Marquise White, and I have three nicknames. They are Keese, Manny, and the baby. Keese is short for my middle name, Manny comes from my first name, and the baby is my nickname because I'm the youngest of the family. I was born in Glen Oaks and raised in Ghost Town 6 in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I am currently 17 years old. My date of birth is July 10, 2001, which makes me a Cancer. My hobbies are sports, listening to music, and drawing. The social issue that bothers me the most, but not only me, my race is black on black crime. So many innocent lives are taken, and it doesn't just make any sense to kill someone over words or to prove to them that you're real. I feel like I can help improve by bettering not only the youth but older people by speaking on how we can be the world leaders we're meant to be and empowering ourselves. I currently attend Belleisle High School, and I chose it because I had multiple family members that attend at the time, and I was heading to 9th grade. I've been a good student here with zero suspensions. Looking back, I thought the school was a horrible choice, but it turned out it was a good option. I met some longtime friends and wonderful teachers here. What I least like about the school is the school pride. A lot of people don't like claiming it for some reason. What I like about Belleisle is how they are really trying to improve with the magnet programs and underclubs. If I can change anything, I'd make it more fun with pep rallies and events. My best grades are in English, history, and physics. I'll admit I'm lacking a little bit in advanced math, and I feel comfortable with competing with anyone. I don't feel anyone or anything but God. And I feel confident because I know what I'm capable of. I've been at Belleisle all 4 years. And throughout the years, I ran track my senior year, basketball my freshman year, and I'm part of the SAG club and the magnet program. My most recent acknowledgement was being magnet student of the year. Throughout the years, I've been given multiple outstanding awards, all awards, and more. To make my high school experience better, I should have played more sports and participated in more clubs. To me, the most memorable moments I will never forget is watching Belleisle become a better student overall. From being in school with no future to becoming the most promising school in the South, that speaks a lot by itself. That's my worst Belleisle experience when we had to walk in lines my freshman year without going to any pep rallies. Even though we were kind of terrible kids, I feel like the staff should have planned in way more events and pep rallies throughout the school years. The school is not only improving its programs, but it's improving its decorations in its classrooms. Things I would do differently after school become way more responsible. My plans after graduation is to join the Air Force and either attend the University of Texas at Houston or the LSU. The University of Texas at Houston is $19,650 annually and $9,825 a semester. LSU is $9,842 annually, and the semester tuition is $4,921. UT housing is $9,984 on campus and $11,067 off campus, with additional $5,250 for books, supplies, and meals, and plus other living expenses. LSU housing is $7,388, with additional $4,184 with a Tiger Meal plan. My major will be biology because I will become a cardiologist. I chose this because heart trouble is running my family, and I don't want anyone else to carry the hereditary gene. 5 years from now, I would most likely at least have one kid, with a nice two-story house with at least two cars. It's no specific family member who have been pushing me and have been responsible for my success. It's multiple people inside and outside my family, and even my self-conscious keeps telling me, don't give up. Really throughout my life, the person who had the most impact was my grandmother. She's the reason I am who I am today, and she never had any doubt, and she always told me I would be somebody. So that really played a big factor in my life. The family members that come behind me, my little cousins, they play a big, huge factor in my life, even though they are so young, but I treat them like they're my own daughters. And I will always, because I know they're not in the best situation, and I know they're father not around.
They think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million. And take 20K and put that on your head and make one of your partners come kill you. Yeah. Say f***ing with me, then you gotta grow up, cause then you gotta be kid. This thing can't fit in my pocket, I got it, like I hit the lottery. I slap shit out, no talking, I don't like to argue. I don't. Ain't gonna be no more.